pain.
I'm an Aces girl.
Drink all day, play all night. This kid is popping.
I'm an Aces girl.
Drink all day, play all night. This kid is popping.
I'm an Aces girl. 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 I'm an Aces girl.
And I just want to ask him some questions. So firstly, Joey, you know when you were sat drying your hair that first time and you said ream for the first time, what did you ever think it would take off like it has done?
What, they mean like the actual word ream?
Yeah, because have you seen the t-shirts? There's actually t-shirts with it on now.
Yeah, I've seen a few people walking around with t-shirts. No, I don't know really. It's just like, it's a word I say. I weren't actually told to say that. I just said it because that's what I say. That's something I say in life. And I don't know, it's just catchy. It's a catchy word, isn't it? And people just love it.
Well, we love it. Definitely. I've been saying it ever since, so it's fabulous. As well, you know now you're driving your Ream machine.
Yeah.
Have you ever thought that you're a bit like Barbie's Ken, and do you think you look towards it?
I literally am Ken. I am.
Can I be your Barbie then?
Sam's my Barbie.
But she's gorgeous, so that's all right. So when you're getting ready for a show, who takes the longest to get ready?
Sam's is me. I say myself as well, but I don't know, sometimes she can take longer, I'll take longer, 100%.
How long can you spend doing your hair?
20 minutes.
Just moving it about?
No, like, I'll do it, like, because I've got a hat on tonight, it sort of keeps it in place, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm slightly disappointed. Can I touch your hair? Oh, yes. I've been waiting for that. Oh, love it. And is it hard working with all these gorgeous girls around? I know that you're going out with Sam, but is it hard?
What do you mean? Is it hard doing what?
Walking around with all these gorgeous girls around.
What gorgeous girls? Walking around?
Like Amy and Sam and Jess.
Cool, man. They're like my friends, so it's all cool.
Oh, I'm jealous. Do you think I can? I'd love to come to Essex sometime. It's my favourite town. Did you ever realise that it'd take off like this?
I'm not sure. Obviously, the show's just made, like the second series. I only come in the second series, and obviously it's just amazing. It's just got so big. You'd never think it. Like, who thought Essex would be that big? Do you know what I mean? It's just another county of England, I suppose. I don't know. What's a county? I don't know what a county is.
We absolutely love it anyway. Do you think it'd work if we did an Only Ways Rotherham?
You'd have to see and try out.
I think we'd have to do it up here, definitely. I think we'd give you a run for your money. They're all wanting you outside. I think it's nearly time for you to go outside.
I can hear Joey screaming.
Are you excited?
I can hear people screaming Joey.
But it's been lovely to interview you, so thank you very much.
Cool, man. Give me five.
Sweet.